We never kill our blood, but we kill our energy because we do not know. We get angry, we get sad, we get jealous. This all kills our energy, and it is the energy which makes our body. So it is very important, you must make sure your energy is very good, because every human being in Shiv Yoga language, in medical language, is made up of cells and all that whatnot. But in Shiv Yoga language, every human being is a flowing energy. Every human being is a flowing energy, like river is flowing. And whenever there is an obstruction, whenever there is a disturbance in flow of free flow of energy, then we call it disturbance in free flow of energy is called dis-ease. The disease sets in. And that's what you are going to learn. The disease in any part of the body, you'll be able to measure that there the flow of energy is disturbed, and that's what has caused the disease. You remove that destruction, this disturbance, and make the energy flow easily, you'll find the person is going to feel much better. Because many people, they get up, say, Babaji, from 10 years, last 10 years, I cannot move my neck and all that. So I said, okay, so nobody knows what I'm doing, but I'm extending my finger. I'm extending my finger and I'm touching his neck. He does not know. I say, what are you feeling? Oh, some garam garam lag raha hai. Oh, garam garam ungli chhu rahi hai tumhare ko. And then, just removing that disturbance, whatever is blocking. I say, how are you feeling? Feeling lighter. Move your neck. Oh, it's moving. Move like this. Khul gaya. 10 saal mein band tha, ab khul gaya. So it is easy. It's easy. That's why I say, do not treat the disease, but treat the root cause of the disease. Work on the curing of root cause, the disease will be cured.